First time I've been shot. Hurts worse than I thought.
Head west and turn right at the crossroads. The road will take you straight to Raven's Rill.
Thank you. You're a Legionnaire, aren't you? Bad idea coming here.
Why would you say that? Is there trouble in the village?
The Rill is an occupied town. Not sure how you got this far with all the Lascansi about.
I dealt with some mercenaries. They were a nuisance, nothing more.
Won't matter. The Lascansi have the village surrounded, and they've fortified the upper town. It's a lost cause.
Do you know where I can find Lazar Basili?
No, I haven't seen him. Not since the mercenaries got here. Some of the folk in town may know more, but I doubt they'll tell you.
And why is that?
They're scared. The Lascansi have already killed one of our constables, and now they're asking a lot of questions about Legionnaires. Everyone knows the Legion is finished. It would be foolish to help you.
Are you going to let me pass, or not?
I've no orders to stop you. Open the gates!
Is it true? The old estate was burned to the ground?
Please, I just want to be left alone. Can't a widow grieve in peace?
How did your husband die?
The mercenary filth marched in and took over the Rill. My husband, Vaclav, was a constable here in town. Vaclav spoke out against the invaders, and one of the bastards ran him through without a second thought. Murdered him in cold blood. A curse on all Lascansi.
This murderer needs to be brought to justice. Who was it?
I heard the others cheer his name. Boris. As he... I beg you, Legionnaire, avenge this wrong. Avenge my husband!
We'll give him justice, cold and swift. What does he look like, and where has he gone?
He wore a sash across his face. Bring me that sash, and I'll know the bastard is dead.
You can come and go as you please. I'll not stop you.
You're with the Legion. Maybe my luck isn't as wretched as I thought.
What are you doing out here?
I was trying to haul some goods south to Stonebridge, but the whole valley's crawling with Lascansi mercenaries. A whole pack of them set on me up the road and stole my wagon.
I have a score of my own to settle with these mercenaries. I'll get your wagon back.
You may have just saved me from debtor's prison, friend. Don't think I won't repay this kindness. Get my merchandise back, and I'll reward you. And of course, you'll get a discount on anything you might want to buy.